I've been wanting to do this one for a while. This is a blow forward Schwarzlose 1908, and it runs really fast. This is 2,000 frames per second. Let's go ahead and take a look from the top, a little bit different perspective. Very, very cool. Now, we slowed it down to 3,500 frames to try and get a better view. It's a little bit darker, but here you go. That is better. Now, let's take a look at exactly what's happening. My first question was whether the slide opens before the bullet's left. This is the frame before the bullet leaves. There's the muzzle blast. So you can see the slide doesn't open until the bullet's left the chamber. This is pretty much full extension. Case is being ejected. There's full extension. And then the round below just pops its nose up and kind of gets squished into the chamber. I'm really surprised looking at this that I've never actually seen one of these malfunction, because they look like they're just on the knife's edge of not working right. I hope you guys enjoyed this. I thought this was some really cool footage. So tell your friends, subscribe to the channel. Thanks for watching.